Good morning, everyone. Today is July 7th, 2021. We are going to chant Junirai this morning. Junirai is on page 67 of Shin Buddhist Service Book. If you don't have Shin Buddhist Service Book, please keep watching the screen for Junirai. And please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Kei shu ten in shoku gyo Amida sen ryo zoku son Zai hi mi me an la ko Mu ryo bu shi shu i ne Kon ji ki shin ryo gyo sen no シャマタ行行像仏両目上脈症蓮華高画長来弥陀尊年前炎上行漫画異国遊行千一画商業天空くしら、高画長来弥陀尊、観音長大観地宇治、修寿名宇宗法生言、能仏下道馬家馬満、高画長来弥陀尊無微無垢高勝上修徳啓受顕如国少佐利益徳自在高画長来弥陀尊十方明門菩薩修無量寿魔女三段異性修行願力寺高画長来弥陀尊根体法顕智照啓禅言少女名右大座お膝上行仙の高画長来弥陀尊十方将来諸仏師顕現人図師安楽戦後尊厳上苦行高画長来弥陀尊小無女上無画塔薬業水合伝養老異種説法無明寺高画長来弥陀尊非尊仏説無悪名薬無行人悪道夫修人師信教非尊高画長来弥陀尊異尊無量法勉強無少種悪知識往生不退志菩提高画長来弥陀尊合説非尊苦毒寺修禅無変行海水少 逆前後症状者衛生手Now, I would like to share Shinran Shogin's Wasan poems, so please join me in Gassho. Please put your poems together. 章を王家に受けしめて、章を諸国に下してぞ、人民を進めましまして、自頭仏像造者せしと。Prince Shotoku received birth in the imperial family. His edict was promulgated throughout the provinces. He urges the people to construct and replicate temples, pagodas, and Buddhist images. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. So today's wasan had a lot of difficult words to pronounce for Japanese minister like me, but I hope, you know, good thing you can see what is the word of the wasan is like. But anyway, there is an understanding that there are two periods of the ages of semblance dharma. After the right dharma ages, 500 years of the semblance dharma age is the age of chanting sutras, studying and analyzing the sutras become popular. And these acts were considered as various acts during this period. A second 500 years of the semblance dharma is the age of creating temples, pagoda, and Buddhist images. These were considered a virtuous act during this period. And the age Prince Shotoku lived was the second period of the age of the semblance dharma. And I'm not sure if this is common understanding in Mahayana Buddhism or not, but in Yogacara Bhumi, one of the texts of Yogacara school, it talks about the five occurring or appearing of bodhisattvas. Appearing to remove calamity, appearing and accompanying the group, appearing as great, appearing as power, and ultimate appearing. So, removing calamity is out of compassion. Bodhisattva aspire to be born as proper form of life to save beings. So, for instance, if someone is in suffering of hunger, the bodhisattva becomes fish or any types of food, and, you know, this kind of thing. And accompanying the group is to be born into the evil group to guide them and stop wrongdoing. And great is to be born as rich, long life, good looking, and sable beings in various ways. And power is to be born as powerful ruler after the Bodhisattva attains the stage of vision. And finally, ultimate occurring or appearing is to be born into the house of priest's family or king's family. The person already perfected the preparation for the attainment of the enlightenment. So this is the last birth before the enlightenment. And as today's Wasan said, Prince Shotoku was born in the imperial family and guided beings to take refuge in Buddhist teachings, guided them to establish temples and pagodas and create Buddhist images. So he was considered as the manifestation of Bodhisattva Avalokiteshvara, but if I follow the understanding from the Yogacara Bhumi, Prince Shotoku was the Bodhisattva of ultimate appearance. He guided beings as imperial family, and Buddhism flourished in Japan because of the efforts of Prince Shotoku. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. So this will conclude today's morning service, and I hope you will have a great day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.